things have to be repeated, copied, and so forth.
No substitute. No, I think copying's what we're all about.
Where did you find the name The Medfits as a name for the group? For the new 90s.
We saw our influences from a lot of Conway with Terry Jewell and Sid Bean. And that's what we wanted to pay sort of tribute to that. And it's our way of thanking her for providing us with
such a classic comedy.
That's it. Plus, also inspiration towards our musical goals.
Is that reflected in the old song? What's it called now?
Wouldn't be Change.
That's the song, yeah. I couldn't quite remember the title of that song then. The lyrics of that song, is that reflected part of today's urban sitcom comedy programmes and such?
I think so, yes. When I wrote the song, Terry and June, the typical suburban couple have been married, kids grown up and left home, and, well, it's going to be more to life for it. So that was the impact behind Change. The song is actually broken into two distinct parts, and I think each part can symbolise the part of your life.
The new song One Out, isn't that quite a contrast from the song Change?
I know.
It's completely different.
We draw inspiration off that being the 1970s, sideburns and the like.
I see. Another phase of the band, I suppose.
It was, in the sense that it sort of gained a tribute to one of our
favourite theme tunes, Starsky & Hutch, which was a constant favourite. Me in particular, as a younger person, I thought the Red Car was very nice.
I see. Do you have any new records on the slate at all, ready to be developed and brought out? New single, perhaps?
Well, before we go on, I must say about One Hour. I was basically for the 70s, you can see how successful that has been. Because now I believe that it's going to be used for a soundtrack with Hot Sex, Space, Conquer from Space, Conquer All the Earth Women, I think. You know, it's that sort of song. Very animal passion is what it's about. Sex. Can I say those words?
We look forward to doing projects, adding out a theme.
No, it's not a game.
How much doing?
I see. Yeah. Find any trouble coping with the fame?
Yeah.